everybody, welcome back to another Vlogmas video. I'm starting it off in the car today. Oh, bumpy, because we are in a little bit of a hurry. We're going over to my mum and Sean's for some lunch. We're having a chicken stew, which I'm really, really excited for.
It's not you, it's nice.
You're gonna love it. I don't know if she's ever had a stew.
I'm
have
not
you, baby?
Eating chicken stew.
You will, and
no,
you.
I'm not eating it.
Pacey's covered in chocolate because we have been munching on a Terry's chocolate orange literally just before lunch. It's begun already. I'm eating all the chocolate I can get my hands on and it's not very good. I'm gonna have to spend all of January being extra good for when we go away in February, so I don't know why. I don't know why I'm doing it to myself. You know where we're going, hopefully.
Butlins.
Hopefully. No, not Butlins, that's in the summer. Yeah, so we're in a little bit of a hurry because I've just been and had my eyelashes and eyebrows done for Christmas, and the salon will run in a bit late, but they're really, really lovely. Do you like my eyebrows?
Love them.
They're a bit darker than usual. I asked her to go really, really dark, so I think they're really nice. And my lashes are very thick as well, so I'm happy with those. We got the Christmas nails, the golden sparkle there. Got my Christmas tree dress on. Anyone would think it's Christmas next week?
Christmas Eve.
Paisley literally looks like a teenager today. You look like such a big girl.
Wait, look how tall I am.
You're so tall.
I'm actually taller than my car
seat. And you've got a little bit of makeup on, haven't you, pretty girl, to go out for Christmas
lunch.
Can
I tell you one thing that's a secret? I'm taller by my car seat, and this one is my biggest car seat.
That isn't actually the right car seat. We've had a bit of a mismatch. One's in Rob's car, and you're the wrong side and everything, so we need to get that organised. But for now, it's chicken stew time.
I'm not
Sean goes all out with his Christmas decks, and we've got some multicolored candy canes, snowman. I love these ones. These are really, really nice. Oh, hello. And these are my faves. I love all these reindeer. So we're here at Sean's house, and the chicken stew's looking and smelling amazing. It's like, this is like a catering thing, Sean. You're gonna use that on Christmas Day? Is it just slow cooker?
Just slow cooker.
That's nice. So here's the decoration that they grabbed at Disneyland Paris the other day, all lit up, which looks quite lovely. And he's also got one of the Walt Disney World 50th on here as well, which looks really nice. You meant to put a picture in it, Sean. Put a picture of my big smile in there. And this is the other Disneyland Paris one we got. It says Noel Edmonds. There we go, look, it's got Olaf on it. That's really nice. There, look, darling. We're all at the table, but the chicken stew isn't ready for another 10 minutes and we're eager beavers, aren't we? Sean said, haven't we had any breakfast today?
We haven't.
We definitely have, Paisley, you and I. Food smells so good. Baby girl's just having a little warm roll, aren't you, darling? You're doing so well.
Yummy stew.
Hey guys, so it's a bit later now and that stew was everything I've always dreamed of and more. So we had chicken stew with dumplings and mashed potato and warm bread, and it was so good. Such a nice meal for like a cold wintry day. I loved it. We also had a good go at the Christmas chocolate. But yeah, I need to rein it in a bit already because next week is when we're meant to be greedy. So yeah, don't want to be double greedy. We have been watching Harry Potter this afternoon. It was the Goblet of Fire that was on TV, and Paisley loves Harry Potter right now, so that was a lot of fun. And then my mum was just scrolling on Facebook and saw a COVID booster walk-in clinic was in town for anybody, and it said there was no line. So Rob and I went down there to investigate. We both managed to get our booster jabs. So we got boosted. Our third jab, it was Pfizer. We've had Pfizer all along, so we wanted the Pfizer booster rather than the Moderna, because the Moderna one is what people seem to be getting side effects on, just from like people I know, nothing official or anything obviously. But yeah, really glad we got that done. We're just watching Paisley's school show, which was a video, just showing it to my mum in the other room. And she's been singing Little Donkey and Away in a Manger and stuff, which is really, really cute. But yeah, been a lovely chilled afternoon. Gonna head home soon and probably just watch some TV this evening. We did consider going to watch Spider-Man because my mum and Sean are doing it, but I'm really tired. Like, Rob and I were up at 5 a.m. this morning because he's got a bit of a sore throat and a scratchy cough. It'd been tested, like, he's fine, it's not COVID. He's just got a bit of a cough. But yeah, I was coughing a lot this morning, so we were up really, really early, so probably gonna have an early night, to be honest. And I would like to watch the previous Spider-Man movie before we go and watch the new one, just as a little bit of a refresher. I've heard really, really good things about the film, so I want to get myself in a position that I'm really going to enjoy it. I'm just about to take Paisley round to her dad's house. He has been working hard on renovating it, so I'm going to go in and have a little look at her bedroom and things. I think he's had his kitchen delivered today, so I'm going to have a little peek at how he's getting on, because that's all very fun. And then home time, so yeah, that's it really for today. Guys, I apologise for my egghead. My hair's such a mess today and it was just getting on my nerves, so I've put it up in Paisley's bobble here. My hair appointment for pre-Christmas, for my roots obviously, has been cancelled as my hairdresser is having to isolate. So I'm going to have a rooty Christmas, and I do look like a Christmas tree today in this dress. It's very Christmas tree like, so my roots will be up top rather than down. Paisley's taking a bit of a liking to the Mars Bar celebration, so has put all those aside for herself. And Sean's actually got the Disney table runner from like the Walt's Lodge range from Shop Disney UK, which is really, really nice. That's Paisley's pen, she's been doing some drawing. But how cute's that? We're gonna have it out on Christmas Day, it's really lovely. Home now, guys, and I've just absolutely caught you red-handed, you little beast, on my top. Oh my goodness, she's worse than you. Macy's literally had all my flowers. Oh, I've got the naughtiest animals in the whole world. Oi, oi. So yeah, literally between the beagle and the rabbit, I swear my animals must be up there with some of the cheekiest creatures the world has ever seen. They're a lot of fun, they keep me on my toes, and it's good that they have such funny little personalities, albeit very naughty. I can't believe she had every single flower, literally. Now, I was going to suggest that we sat and did some wrapping up this evening, because we haven't even started wrapping yet. I haven't written any cards apart from Paisley's friends. I haven't even done, well, I've done about 10% of my Christmas shopping, to be honest, and it's a week today until Christmas, so I'm not very organised, and it feels a little bit naughty because I would usually be completely finished by now. I'm quite an organised person generally, but this year, because we've been away and just because everything that's going on and work's busy and stuff, I've just not gotten myself very organised at all, and I need to. So yeah, I was going to suggest we do some wrapping, but I don't have any wrapping paper. I haven't bought the wrapping paper to wrap the presents that I do have. Could go down to Home Bargains, it's only around the corner, and get it, or pop up to Tesco, but I can't really be bothered. I'm indoors now and it's cold, so that'll have to be a tomorrow job. I'll get it tomorrow daytime and then wrap what we've got tomorrow evening and make a list of the things that I do need to still order or go and find somewhere to buy. Paisley and I are off to an Enchanted Party's Christmas princess show tomorrow. So I think they're doing Belle, Sleeping Beauty and Cinderella. We're watching the show We've got a meet and greet after the show, and there's some small shops there as well, and some of the girls that I talk to on Instagram quite a lot are going to be there, so I'll be taking the camera along and I'll show you all the small shops that we come across and the things that we purchase as well. Maybe I'll get some Christmas presents there, because some of these shops are really, really good and I really like their products. That's going to be a lot of fun. That's tomorrow afternoon. And I look forward to seeing the Enchanted Party team as well, because we go to probably all of their events, to be honest, and have them here privately as well, like for Paisley's birthday, my birthday, what have you. So always good to see them. They're so good. They're literally like Disney princesses. They're just amazing. Cheers to the weekend, everybody. Cheers to Christmas week starting now. And I hope everybody has a lovely time with friends and family. Thank you to those that are watching Vlogmas and also the Disneyland Paris series, because I've got quite a lot of those live already. I think we're like halfway through. So I hope you're enjoying them. Do let me know in the comments if you are, or pop over to Instagram and give me a little message. I love talking to you. And I'll see you real soon.